Right now, Clayton County police now looking for a man they believe shot and killed a young mother. This happening on Thursday. This man, 69-year-old Charles Wise, is wanted in connection with a woman's murder. Tonight, warrants have been issued against him for malice murder, aggravated assault, and possession of a weapon during the commission of a crime.